thought a girl was good enough. He preferred historical society. He fell in love, tender and rough, with girls from the 19th century. Black and white pictures and Victorian reflecting balls. He cannot play the cards he's dealt. He's in love with Alice Roosevelt. He was a king, palatial buildings high rising, but he one night went too far with a young impressionable star. And my good friend, he read the case, and in his heart he made some space. A man who saves up all his wit for the long dead Evelyn Nesbit. You can't have a pretty dress with its own hue, but that memory isn't even his. She's been gone a century or two. When we speak the truth, we know it's true. Alice Roosevelt would have rejected us too. Did she have those old plain looks, rebellious style, smoked on roofs, cut a wedding cake with a soldier's sword? I swear that girl was always bored. Why does he think he'd make her swoon, give her tumble under gilded mood? He cannot deal with the cards he's dealt, he's lost in Alice Roosevelt.